Hello everybody, it's Lenny. How are you all doing today? Today I am joined with my mother.
Hello.
Hello.
And today we're doing the mother and daughter tag. So I went on the internet, found some questions. I haven't actually read completely through them and my mother hasn't seen any of them. And I'm going to ask her some questions she might or may not know about me. And she's going to ask me things about her, but the questions are already on my phone. So, do you want to start or shall I start?
You can start.
I can start. So... daughter to mother. Okay. So, daughter's favorite color is
pink.
Pink?
Oh.
It's the color of my eyes.
Blue.
Yeah. Okay, second question. Daughter's favorite meal that mom cooks is. We were talking about that today, actually, so...
Where?
Yeah, while we were at lunch, you asked me.
Oh, yes, yes, mashed potatoes.
Yeah, mashed potato, vegetarian sausages, and some applesauce. That's my favorite home-cooked meal. Okay, that one I don't think I know the answer to, but maybe you'll reveal it for me. Daughter's favorite book is...
Your favorite book?
I'm not sure what my favorite book is, but any guess is good.
L'élégance du hérisson?
That's a French book I read at school and I really enjoyed that, so I guess it's good enough. I wouldn't know what my favorite book is, actually. What's behind me? I don't know.
Or maybe the cartoon? That's...
The cartoon?
Cartoon.
Like manga?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know if they mean manga or comic books, but I read a lot of books and I don't think I have any favorites to pick. So let's just say that one.
Good.
Again, daughter's favorite movie is... I think I know what my favorite movie is.
Oh. If I had known, I would have rehearsed the answers. Your favorite movie?
I have a bunch of them, but there's one that's pretty high up there. So any one of my favorite movies is a good enough answer.
I was going to say Now is Good.
I like Now is Good.
Or A Road Trip to Elizabethtown.
Nah.
No.
Not anymore. My favorite movie actually is Lost in Translation.
Oh.
Yeah, definitely. Top three at least, Lost in Translation.
And the other two then?
I'd have to think about it, but I know that if somebody asks me what my favorite movie is, it's usually that one that I say first.
Lost in Translation.
Okay, that one I don't know either. Dua's favorite song is... I'm a music head,
yes,
so...
Yes, you like everything.
I like pretty much everything.
I wouldn't know what to answer. I don't know even the title.
Yeah. You mix up artists in your head, yes. Anyway. So.
Yes.
So we're just gonna skip that question because I can't even answer that. I guess my favorite song right now would be that new Coldplay song. I kind of like it. Coldplay and Chainsmokers. I really enjoy that song, but I can't really say it's like my all-time favorite. It's one that I enjoy on the radio right now.
I could try and think of your favorite nursery rhyme when you were little.
I think I know which one it was when I was little. Do you know?
I'm not sure. I was going to just say anyone.
Yeah, I definitely know which one it was. Well, if I think about it now, I know which one I prefer, but...
Itsy Bitsy Spider?
No, it was the French one with all the vegetables and the fruits dancing.
Oh yes!
I couldn't sing it to you. You probably wouldn't know it, but it's a French song talking about vegetables singing and dancing in the moonlight, I think.
Au clair de lune!
That one. Yes, daughter's nice favorite, one. Sorry, daughter's favorite school subject was, because I'm not in school, let's say secondary school.
Secondary school?
There are more, there's more to choose from.
I would say English writing.
Yeah, English class was definitely my favorite. I wasn't in international school and we were separated into different classes according to our English level, and since I'm bilingual, I was like in the higher classes, and I really enjoyed practicing my English there and had a lot of creative writing, which I absolutely loved. So yeah, point for you.
1 point. No point, you say.
No point, but you still get a point. Daughter's favorite vacation ever was...
Oh, maybe Spain, I would say.
Yeah, I'd say Spain also. We used to go to Spain quite a lot when we were younger, so... I haven't been on a lot of holidays recently now that since I've been a young adult, so remembering going back, yeah, I think definitely somewhere at the beach anyway, so Spain or south of France I also kind of enjoyed, so, but yeah.
Next question.
Yeah. Daughter wants to be how tall when she grows up?
Want to be what?
How tall? Yeah. I'm already grown up, so, and I'm okay with my height. Do you know my exact height, by the way?
1 meter 83?
78.
Oh, I gave you 5 centimeters.
I'm 1 meter 78. I wouldn't have minded like just reaching the 80s, but 78 is a good number, I find.
I wonder if you know my height.
I'd have to get, I don't even know if it's in the questions, but you gotta be in the 70s, so like maybe 73?
Yay.
Yeah. Is that the real height or is it the now height? Because, you know,
it,
we get smaller.
It used to be 1 meter 73.
Maybe a little smaller now.
Yes.
Now it says, daughter's favorite Sonic drink? I have no clue what a Sonic drink is, if it's a typo or an American thing. Maybe tonic drink or fizzy drink, but if you know me, you know that my favorite thing to drink is...
fizzy water.
If you say, in every drink in the world, which one do I prefer? Anything at all?
I'm very bad at those.
Water. I love water.
I said fizzy water.
You said fizzy water, so that's good enough. But
Thank you.
Definitely water. Daughter's favorite gift ever was...
favorite what?
Favorite gift ever was...
Ah, your favorite gift ever.
Could it be
your grandpa's dolly house? Did you like that?
Yeah, I
did. The one that he made?
Or
your black doll?
My black doll?
You had a doll.
Yeah, I remember that doll. I don't remember being attached to a lot of my toys. I don't know if I should tell you that. I'm sure I was very happy, but I wasn't very attached to my material toys. The first thing that came into my mind when I read this question was my car, which is a really big gift, and I loved having a car. I love being a car owner and driving everywhere. So maybe that's a gift that actually meant something in the long run, but favorite gift ever, I'm not sure. Probably something more like symbolistic. Is that even a word? Symbolic. Symbolic. A more symbolic gift, like, I think that's one of the questions. Yeah. Let's go to the next question, because I remember that was one of my birthday gifts that I really enjoyed, and it was kind of the theme of my birthday. Daughter's favorite birthday ever was, and I'm thinking more like when I was still living at home and you were the one organizing my birthdays. There was one where we did something, just the two of us. That's a big hint.
Yes, it's a big hint. Otherwise, I was going to say the one where you did body painting.
Yeah, that was really fun. That was really a really good birthday, but I was thinking more like something to do with you, so I thought of that one.
Oh, yes. When we traveled to France.
Yeah, had a road trip. Yeah. She surprised me. I went to go and see my best friend at the time, somewhere in France, on an island in France, and it was really cool. I didn't know where we were going, and it was a really cool experience. So yeah. And the last question, and I haven't screen grabbed that very well. Daughter's favorite thing to do with mom, it's written M-O-M, mom, is
mom.
American style.
It's actually very strange to talk to you in English. Yeah. So I feel a bit like I'm acting.
That's basically what YouTube is, I think, some of the time. So I don't know what my favorite thing to do with you is. Oh, I do have an idea. Oh. So what do you think? What do I like to do with you?
What do we do? We go to the movies, we don't go shopping. We cook together, maybe cooking.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I really enjoy cooking. But we're very like casual when we hang out. We talk a lot, we go for meals, we cook together. We don't do anything like skydiving or anything. So yeah, I'd say cooking is definitely one of my favorite things to do with you. And that's the end of that part of the questions. Now we have to do mother to daughter. Do you want to read the questions or shall I read them? I don't know if it's too small for you. Yeah, I guess I can make them bigger.
If I can make them bigger, yes.
Ah, there you go. So she's gonna ask me questions and we'll see if I know the answers.
What's my favorite color?
I actually don't know. I have two ideas. Mm-hmm. I'd say either dark green or gray.
It's actually green, but not specifically
dark green. I think it's like, because like that?
Yeah, like this kind of green.
Okay. Because I remember you having a ring with a rock, malachite.
Yes.
And I see that color as being your favorite color.
Yes, I like it as well. Okay. Green. Green is good enough.
I don't know why I had gray, but green and gray.
Oh, what is my shoe size?
So let's do European shoe sizes so I don't get confused. I don't know any other anyway. I have huge feet compared to you.
And I have very small feet compared to my size.
Yeah. Oh, so you have to buy larger shoes?
Yes.
Because your feet are
wider.
Square. Yeah.
Square.
Is that insulting?
No. Of course not.
Your feet are wider. So am I guessing your actual shoe size or... like, which one am I guessing? The shoes you buy?
Yes. The shoes I buy. That's
I'm
good
going
enough.
To say 36.
That's way too small.
Really?
Yes, that's like Joël's sizes.
Like my godmother? It can't be close. It can't... 38 then.
38 is my actual measurement when I put my feet on the scale. At the shop, and I have to buy 40.
Okay, so we're actually pretty close because I'm a 41, 42.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I thought you had much smaller feet. Okay. Sorry.
And that's why this morning a lady in the tube, she stepped on my shoe, but I didn't feel anything because the end is empty.
It was the empty part of your shoe. Okay, I get that. That must be weird, doesn't your foot like slide around your shoe?
No, it's held from the side.
Yeah, with the width.
Yes.
Okay.
And boots is really difficult for me to buy, or summer shoes.
Yeah.
Sometimes I try every shoe, every sandals, for instance, in the shop and
I have the same issue, but me it's just because my feet are really long. Long, and I have like really small ankles, well not small, but slender ankles, so... nothing really fits me because like a big shoe means like a big, I don't know, ankle for some reason. I don't know. Shoes are always an issue. I guess it runs in the family.
You never borrowed my shoes anyway.
No, you usually get my shoes. Well, when I was younger, when I was like at a 40,
yes.
You got my
yes.
shoes when I grew out of them. And my brother's too.
Yes, for gym shoes, yes.
Mm.
Oh, what is my favorite flower?
Oh, do you even have a favorite flower? Or do you just like flowers in general?
From a distance, I have a favorite flower. If I have to look at it closely, then it's a bit difficult to see.
I know
that's a hint.
I know there's a flower you can't look at closely, but I think you don't like that flower. I'm pretty sure you don't like that. Do you like tulips?
Yes, I like tulips.
But it's not that. I'm thinking like...
it's with my star sign. It's got to do with my star sign?
A dandelion?
No.
Is this lion in it? I don't know a lot of flower names in English, I'm noticing. I would have said a tulip or a daffodil.
Okay, I like both, but my most favorite one is sunflower.
Oh, well, same as mine.
And I can't look at it closely because of the dots.
Because I know you hate looking inside an orchid because of the dots.
As well.
But you don't like orchids, even from afar. You don't really enjoy orchids.
Well, it's not that I don't like them. It's I wouldn't buy orchids for myself.
But I remember at one time, maybe that, I shouldn't say that on camera, but I remember you were getting a lot of orchids as gifts and you were like, enough orchids. Okay, sunflower, that's actually my favorite flower also.
And it's the planet for lion, for the stars. Oh. Sun is the planet.
Okay.
Well, it's not a planet. How old am I?
Can I say it?
Yes, of course.
Actually, I don't know
myself. I would have to guess.
Yeah,
after
some amount of years, you just forget how old you are. I'm actually starting to get that too. Sometimes I'm like, am I 25 or 26 already? You're in your 50s, but did you just turn 50? I think you just turned 50. Did you? No?
I'm gonna be 53 this year.
Okay, I would have said 51 at the most, but I think maybe I remember your 50th birthday being like just there, but like a long time ago already. Okay, well, I made you younger, so it's better, I guess.
Oh, I don't mind my age.
Good.
I like my age. Oh, what is that? That's difficult. Well, how old was I when I got married?
Do you mind me saying like both?
No.
You don't mind that?
But I don't remember how old I was the first time.
The first time, I remember when you were 25, you had me, I think. And I don't think you were married for very long, were you? Maybe like a few years?
So let me count.
Maybe
back.
22? Were you married at 22? Oh my god! That scares me. I know like already she had... You had me when you were 25, I think. And I'm 25, which is... goodness, but thinking like you were married maybe at 22 or 23, that blows my mind.
Well, 73, 83, 29 minus 26, I got married.
So you got married after?
No,
it's not possible. So you had me later than I thought then?
Yes.
I was so sure you had me at 25.
I don't know, 92, that would be... I had you at 27, I think.
Oh, okay, that's a little less.
You don't have to copy me.
No, but like, imagine if you actually had gotten married at 22. Oh my goodness, I feel like at 22 I was still so much of a child, and I'm still so much of a child now. I don't even imagine getting married or even considering children. So
26, so that's, you're not there.
26, and then you got married again one year ago.
At 52, yes.
1 year ago.
Next.
Yeah.
My favorite song. What is my favorite song?
Well, there could be a few, but you really like Yannick Noah.
Yes.
Is it one of his songs?
Yes, like, one of them, yes.
One, the one where he talks about dancing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yes, I don't remember that. I don't know
dance.
The title. It's just dance and also Oz,
and
maybe?
Oz, yes, true.
I really don't like Yannick Noah, but I do know some of his songs.
Hey, you bought me 3 CDs, though.
Easy present. Yeah. Is there any other songs I should know about, or is that... do I get the point?
Oh... no, there are many other songs, but they don't come to me.
Gérard Depardieu.
Just like that. Yes, I used to like him. No.
Okay. Music is very general, I find.
Where was I born?
So I know you are... my grandparents, well, your parents weren't always in Belgium. You were in Congo for some time, but were you born in Congo? No. Joël, my godmother, was born in Congo.
Yes, she was.
You were born in Belgium, right? Yes. Okay, so at least I didn't say Africa.
It's true. I'm the only one of the four children.
I think born. That was one of the questions. How many siblings do you have? Oh. But I already know that, so.
How many siblings do I have?
Two sisters and one brother, and all three of them were born in Congo?
No, Joël was born in Congo,
yeah,
and Marie-Pascal and David in Germany.
Oh, Germany? I completely forgot that. Okay, interesting.
What is my favorite dessert?
Ooh, which one is not your favorite dessert?
Exactly.
We're both a sweet tooth. I would say, I think you really like carrot cake, but I think you also really like lemon meringue pie. I'd say
you're quite good, actually.
One of those two, I'd say. Mm-hmm. Maybe there are probably some others, but do you know my favorite dessert?
Your favorite dessert?
I have a very particular category.
I would say the cheese pie. You
cheesecake.
Know the cheesecake.
Actually, no. I like cheesecake a lot.
With apple sauce at the bottom.
I really like cheesecake, but I have particular category, I don't know if you can say that, of something that I love on desserts that I'll choose on top of anything.
Oh. On top of any dessert you would put it?
I mean, if there's like a pie with just that on it, I would choose it over like the most fancy thing.
Is it like what you had on top of the carrot cake?
No, it's much more simple than that. Think back to the countryside and...
No.
No? I love anything with berries or cherries. So cherry pie or strawberry pie or something with like raspberry coulis. I just love anything with red berries, but I have like a sweet spot for cherry pie, especially my grandmother's cherry pie.
I remember a picture of you having picked cherries.
Yeah.
And having your hands red and your white shirt spotless.
Yeah. Anyway, that wasn't part of the questions, but I was curious to see if you knew. Because a lot of people get it wrong, because I eat a lot of desserts, and sometimes on my birthday, I remember once my grandmother was like, "This is your favorite." I was like, "Thank you," but no, I didn't tell her, but I was like inside, like, I actually don't like that at all. Oh well, happens.
It happens. How tall I am, we covered that.
How tall you are? Yeah, did we? Yeah, we did cover that.
Yes, and you got it right. What's my favorite drink? Is again that Sonic thing.
So. Sonic drink? What the hell is a Sonic drink? I actually wouldn't know. Because...
Let's say alcohol.
Alcohol?
What's my favorite aperitif?
Beer?
No.
Because I haven't seen you really drink. I remember you ordering a pint from time to time, so that's why I thought like beer. I don't remember you drinking any wine. You're not a wino? I don't think so.
It's white.
Everything is white. I don't know. I'm like the one you made on your birthday, like rum and violet? No?
No, not that one.
I don't know. We don't really hang out in that sense.
It's white and it has coconut in it.
You like pina coladas?
Yes.
Oh no, it's not pina colada, it's that batida de coco thing.
Yes.
Oh, I used to like it and now every time I smell that I'm like, not anymore. And do you still really like that?
Yes,
to this
I really like that, and sometimes when I find a sun cream
that smells like it.
That smells like it.
Okay, so it's kind of a pina. I don't think it. I don't know if it exists anywhere else, but it's basically a pina colada, but it just comes in a bottle. I don't think there's anything pineapple-ish inside, like a pina colada. It's got my thumb printed on it. So yeah, basically coconut alcoholic drink.
How old was I when I had my ears pierced?
I actually have no clue. You were younger than I was, I think. Is that possible? I think you were before a teenager, or is that wrong? I think you were like 6 or 7.
No.
Later?
No,
I'm trying to remember pictures of you, but I can't focus on the...
I don't remember exactly, but I must have been 15 or 16.
Oh, so you're older than me. You remember when I got my first ears? My ears pierced for the first time? I was not happy. My aunt took me without asking my mom. I don't know if she doesn't watch my videos because of the English, but...
She does?
I thought she was frustrated because of the English, but she'll probably remember the story that she took me.
I had forgotten that story.
Her daughter, so one of my cousins, not Zoe, but her sister, went to get her ears pierced, and I was with them, and she was like, "Do you want to do it?" I was like, "Yeah." And she couldn't get my mom on the phone, so we just went for it, and drama.
I wasn't
family pleased. Drama. Now I have like so many piercings, I guess you don't really care anymore.
It's because I wanted to live that experience with you.
I imagine, I imagine. I think that's the end of the questions.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it for now. So I think we did well enough, I think.
Especially you.
I mean, I'm not embarrassed of not knowing things, and I'm not like mad at you for not knowing certain things. Maybe my favorite dessert, you should know that.
Favorite dessert? I wouldn't have guessed.
So you can bring it on my birthday.
Yes. It's nice to know, actually.
Yeah.
I really enjoy getting to know your favorite things like that.
Okay, so this video is already over 20 minutes long, so we're gonna stop here because I'm gonna have fun editing this.
I thought it was just 5 minutes. I said, you're never gonna have enough time.
No, my camera stopped recording like once already, so I know it's over 20 minutes. So I'm gonna leave it here, and I don't think I have too much editing to do anyway, so that's really good. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you're going to do the same with one of your parents, a mother-daughter tag, or with your father, or anything. Tell me what you thought. Don't forget to leave a big thumbs up for my video. It's really important. It helps me get up in the... Well, it helps me get more visibility, basically. And if you're not subscribed to my channel yet, please do so. I'll see you very soon. I'll word you all. Bye!
Bye.